Hello everybody, this is BNA. Today we're visiting the historic center of Reus, the capital of Baix Camp region, in the province of Tarragona, northeastern Spain. Reus is known as the birthplace of the famous architect Antoni Gaudí, who dedicated his whole life to architecture. He's also one of the most prominent artists in Catalan modernism. Between the late 19th and the early 20th century, Catalan modernism was an active cultural movement equivalent to a number of other art movements that emerged in Europe around the same period of time. Its main form of expression was in architecture, the design, and the decorative arts. To fully understand Gaudí's work and Catalan modernism, there's nothing better than visiting the Gaudí Center in Reus, where you can take on a journey from how he was inspired by the nature in his hometown, to his artistic achievements, and the worldwide recognition. Next to the Gaudí Center, there's another symbolic Catalan modernist building, Casa Navàs, designed by Lluís Domènech and Montaner, constructed between 1901 and 1908. Currently it's privately owned, but we are granted permission to show you a small portion of this beauty. And of course, in today's visit, we're not going to miss the Reus iconic structure, the late Gothic-style priory church of St. Beda, built in the 16th century, as well as the hexagonal bell tower, 12 meters wide and 62 meters tall, with 7 floors, covered with ribbed vault, crowned by a crested pinnacle and surrounded by smaller pinnacles. Okay, let's start today's visit. I really hope you enjoy it. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. We put in a nice new content like this every week. And as always, thanks for watching.
we invite you to enter his world of sensations, to understand his innovative and enigmatic architecture more deeply, and to discover firsthand. Welcome to the Gaudí Center of Reus.
began the journey to the world of the dreams of Catalonianism. A spirit of renewal transformed